sunset is nearing over the mountains of Lebanon after a whole day of what should have been a couple of hours drive from Beirut, and a crazy adventure that happened instead. Yeah. We at last managed it, and we are officially on Lebanon Mountain Trail, starting our trekking adventure across this beautiful country. 2023, and we will be trekking over the next 10 days or however much, till whoever knows where, let the adventure begin. This is where we slept last night, this beautiful apple orchard. We crashed for good, we slept some 12 hours or so straight. It was lovely and cool throughout the night. And an owl was singing closer to the morning, just outside of our tent. And we are ready to go, first day of proper walking. We may be doing something like 15-20 kilometers today. Raspberries? Yeah.
Yeah. Oh,
what were the other?
The rockard.
That's a big line.
This is where we are camping tonight. We made it to the so-called Honey Spring. And we were going to camp beside it, inside some abandoned building, factory, workshop of sorts, whatever. But then a dude came from to fill up water, and he owns a hotel nearby, and he just invited us to sleep near his hotel, and he brought us to this little spot over here. It's not bad. Good view. Problem is, we cannot peg our tent here, and it needs to be pegged to stand. But alternatively, we're going to somehow fix it with rocks. Here it is ready, not bad overall. It could be more stretched, but it's good enough to sleep in.
Bonjour.
Oh. Bye bye.
Bye. Merci.
Look, he's big grand, huh?
I
Thank you.
Footy, 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 footy.
Where we settle for tonight, I'm looking for a decent camping spot, pitching ground. There isn't a plenty of it. Pretty much any flat ground around here is either somebody's garden or farm. Farm specifically in such an altitude, but we'll find something over here.
Charging,
yeah. Oops. Here's the mission. I have to fill this pouch with water.
Yeah.
Let's see how.
Good luck. You've got nothing in your pockets. Forget it. Try the other one. Oh really? Is someone made a path?
Someone made it, but it sort of exists.
Can have a little wash too.
Here we have it.
How much do you think? How many mils?
5 liters of cool fresh Starting another day, a little way to go up, maybe an hour or so to 2000 meters. We are currently at about 1600, and then all the way down for the rest of the day. was supposed to be a bloody road going up, but it doesn't exist. It's just a gully through full of thorns. So we'll have to push straight up through the orchards.
Where the farmer goes.
Taking a shortcut. Lunchtime, Sophie just made her famous salad. This is where we will be sleeping tonight. At last we found some really lovely location. It was a long way here. We have plenty of water, plenty of shade, and decent flat ground to camp. It's still early, yeah, but that's the spot. We're not going anywhere. I'm going to have a dip now. Over some clothes. Go, Sophie, jump! Go, 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 straight away! Sophie didn't dare. Let's see how I'm going to fare.
You'll be fine.
I need to watch the things. Lovely.
ever made.
So this is where we are camping for tonight. Something quite unexpected happened a while ago. I was sitting on a rock right over there drinking my tea, and then I hear a footfall coming rapidly from behind me. My first thought in seconds is that a dog is coming after me, so it wasn't even barking or anything. I got mentally prepared to get a pair of jaws through some part of my muscle, of my skin. And I turn around rapidly and I see a motherfucking boar a meter away from me, right about to charge. Luckily, he just turned around and ran the other way. So I am in good condition, but we must watch out for them from now on. Sophie.
Hi, Papa.
Are you making a salad?
I am. It's cucumber, garlic, and onion. Very good. Yeah.
Boo salad.
The water cold went off.
Found a tiny little baby creature. I have no clue what creature that is.
No, I don't know.
It must be like minotaur, yeah?
Oh, yes. I'm scared. Someone's gonna go, that's mine! Yeah, be nice and cool, babe. Who are you?
Bye, little creature, whatever you are. Good luck against the snakes. viral. Don't trust this too much.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
That
the other way. Bravo, good boy.